How do we use harvest strategies to manage fisheries? And what's so important about a harvest strategy? Good fisheries management provides the benefit of fishing without compromising aquatic habitats and fish stocks. A harvest strategy is a framework that supports the fisheries management process. It provides a pre-agreed process for making management decisions to achieve defined objectives. Harvest strategies are used all over the world. All harvest strategies include the same basic elements: key indicators to assess the fishery's health, specific benchmarks or reference points that outline where we want the fishery to be and where we don't want it to be, decision rules that trigger pre-agreed management actions. Biomass is an example of a performance indicator. Other indicators are also important. These can include commercial catch rates, recreational and cultural information, environmental, economic and social information. Harvest strategies define reference points that describe desirable and undesirable levels, and decision rules that direct management actions. If a fishery performance exceeds the target, the decision rules may increase the overall catch allowed to be taken through increases to quotas or bag limits. However, if the fishery performance is decreasing and a trigger reference point is reached, management actions would be put in place to allow the stock to recover and avoid reaching the limit reference point. Management options could include increasing data collection, adjusting fishing effort, adjusting quotas or bag limits, increasing minimum size limits, or seasonal fishery closures. Harvest strategies can improve stability of the fishery, with decision rules designed to keep harvest within sustainable target levels. Indicators such as biomass can be used to measure how fish stocks are coping with fishing and other pressures over time. Decision rules triggered at reference points aim to avoid further decline. If limit reference points are breached, urgent management actions, such as a fishery closure or significant reduction in catcher effort, should occur to allow stocks to recover. Reference points also trigger management actions when a fishery is recovering. This may be under a separate rebuilding strategy or recovery plan. Harvest strategies can help manage fishing activities of all sectors under a unified management approach. Each sector may have their management arrangements adjusted based on the performance of the fishery. Harvest strategies seek to benefit all stakeholders by delivering ecological, economic, and socially sustainable fisheries. They can improve fish stocks, improve fishing opportunities and benefits, protect ecosystems and remove uncertainty by providing all stakeholders confidence about how decisions are made. The Department of Natural Resources and Environment Tasmania will develop harvest strategies that prevent overfishing to ensure Tasmanians can enjoy plentiful resources for generations to come. To keep up to date and for further information, visit the Fishing Tasmania website.